Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Kevin here, and today we're gonna be hitting a nice little chest and shoulders day action at the gym. Still following Russell's program, volume 2. We're gonna be going to crunch, hip, palms, and you know what? Just woke up like about 30 minutes ago, got some bread and peanut butter, took my pre-workout, ready to crush this workout, honestly. Got the little gym fit on, you know, we're ready and set. No pump cover needed today.
I thought you could hear me in this, but apparently not. So enjoy this little voiceover. We just got to crunch pretty much and sat on a bench, and pretty much we're just gonna be starting our warm-ups, getting all into the workout, all that stuff. So yeah, let's get right into it.
TSU ladies.
She moved out of state and shit then went left. She's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix, shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit, me I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, it came from my life and I'm just recording this shit. I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you important this shit, you know I'm supporting this shit. We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit. I got like four on the wrist, and an adorable kid. I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't trust me that I'm in this bitch. Please make the most of this shit, don't just come close to some shit. I give you this bread, you rub me some head, and then you go grow up a bit. She moved out of state, and shit then went left, she's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and niggas. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix, shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit, me I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, it came from my life and I'm just recording this shit. Her daddy is not around, mama is definitely not around. She got a business plan but she just ain't had time to write it down. Stay with her sister now, she got a man but he out of town. Soon as he out of town, they hop in his whip and they ride around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get to slide and slide. Thought about trapping a player before, but that just ain't right, right. Look in the mirror if you wanna look at some things on the bright side. You plot a 325, you feeling too good to worry tonight. She moved out of state and shit then went left, she's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and niggas.
You can now also hear me in this clip, but sum it all up, we just finished a shoulder part of our workout, feeling absolutely bedonked, like our shoulders are bejonkered right now, and just honestly pray for me for these triceps. All right, let's get into it.
I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She trying to get out of the mix, shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit, me I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, it came from my life and I'm just recording. Hey, black boxes with the bone rolls. Zara Hills bound to get you Zara toes. Back the thing up, it's a wild load, shawty. I don't even know where the time goes, shawty. Know you got some brand new life goals. Baby blue, but you are not a baby, I know, shawty. I know. Yeah, so why you gotta be so?
Post-workout, feeling absolutely pumped right now. Just heading in the locker room just to check out the pump really quick. It's a really good shoulder tricep day, I would say. A little bit of chest, not too much. Everything's recorded.
Why you wanna ask, girl, you know what I did. Acting like you don't already know what that is. Baby, just relax, I'm on your side. I will not discuss it with nobody. Neither of our past, about to